Hello, I'm Prajanma Das and you're watching Straight Up. 1,495 government school teachers and 212 non-teaching staff in Kerala are yet to be vaccinated for COVID-19. This is what the state's Ministry of General Education's data revealed. Of them, 1,066 teachers are employed in lower primary, upper primary and high schools. 200 are in higher secondary schools and the remaining 229 teachers are employed in vocational higher secondary schools. Kerala had recently announced stringent measures and public naming of teachers who are yet to be vaccinated even after more than a month after the schools reopened. Malappuram has the maximum number of unvaccinated teachers. The number stands at 184. Kozhikode comes next with 136 unvaccinated teachers and Thrissur with 103 unvaccinated teachers. Wayanad accounts for the least number of unvaccinated teachers, that's 25. Thiruvananthapuram and Kollam both have the maximum unvaccinated non-teaching staff, 23. Recently, the state's Chief Minister, Pinarayi Vijayan, also said that those who are not vaccinated will not get free COVID-19 treatment at a state government hospital. That's all for today. Stay tuned, like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. Stay safe and mask up. We'll see you again on Monday.